Hey guys, another week. You did a great job on your work last week. This week is going to be another 4 day week. We're going to have 4 day weeks until the end of the school year, which is fun. So basically, instead of Friday at 11:59, it's going to be Thursday at 59 is your due date. The idea is I want you to get your work done before Friday, so that way you have Friday off. That is the idea of Mr. Johnson giving us this idea, or this concept of Friday off. Really, he wants us to pursue our passions. He wants us to relax, wants to us to enjoy ourselves. And pursuing your passions is what makes you happy, okay? What is something that fulfills you, re-energizes you? So I know I have a lot of projects around the house, so you know what? Probably on Friday I'm gonna be doing stuff like that. And I really enjoy doing projects, especially when it comes to building things. So that's probably gonna be what I'm gonna be doing this Friday. Think about it while you're working this week. Think about it while you're doing your assignments. But really, 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 I challenge you guys to get all your work done this week before Friday. Have your stuff handed in so Friday is truly a relaxing day. Even if you may have to work, Friday you don't have to mentally be worrying about your assignments. Okay? If you have any questions, please give me a holler and we will see you. Well, we'll talk to you soon.